It's 2002 in Alliance, Ohio, and Officer Scott Blake pulls over a Ford Ranger pickup for speeding.
Realize how fast you were going, sir?
No.
How fast did you think you were going?
I wasn't thinking about it.
A fairly routine stop until...
We have a slight problem, sir.
Yeah.
We are showing that you had a driver's license, but it expired in 1969. Okay, 33 years ago.
33 years!
Can I just ask you a question, Mr. Dunn?
Yeah.
In 33 years, you've never been pulled over before?
No.
What a perfect driving record.
But driving for 33 years on an expired license isn't that dumb. Unless, of course, you're also legally blind.
Okay, come on back to the front. I'll get your bag in here.
How does he drive? What does he stick a cane out his window and tap?
What do you think those bumps in the road were invented for? They're braille. So you can keep your hand out the door and feel it. And that's how you get home.
33 years, you've never been pulled over before?
No.
I think blind drivers are really great drivers because you get to use your other senses.
So maybe he did get a renewal in the mail. He just couldn't read it. I mean, hello?
Don't even arrest him. Give that man an award. He's driven for 33 years, never been pulled over, and is blind as a bat.
We should have more people on the road without licenses that drive as good as this guy.